Welcome to this tutorial on how to add fractions with like denominators, or when the denominators are the same. In this video, we'll walk you through the steps to add both proper and improper fractions. Sometimes we may need to simplify our answers, so check out our video, How to Simplify Fractions, for a refresher. To start, let's write down the fractions we want to add. Before we use real numbers, we'll use some placeholder fractions. A over B, and C over D. If the denominators are the same, or if B equals D, you add the top numbers together, A plus C, and put the result over the common denominator, B or D. Then simplify the answer after adding the fractions if needed. Now, let's do some examples. We'll follow this equation to find the sum of two fractions. For our first example, let's add the fractions 5 twelfths plus 1 twelfth. To add these fractions, add the top numbers together and put the result over the common denominator. 5 plus 1 is 6, and that goes over 12, so our result is 6 twelfths. This fraction can be reduced, so let's simplify it. The greatest common factor of 6 and 12 is 6, so divide both the numerator and denominator by 6. 6 divided by 6 is 1, and 12 divided by 6 is 2, so our simplified answer is 1 half. Next, let's add the fractions 4 sevenths and 8 sevenths. Again, add the top numbers together and put the result over the common denominator. 4 plus 8 is 12, so place the 12 over 7 for our answer of 12 sevenths. We can also change this fraction to a mixed number. First, divide the numerator by the denominator using long division with remainders. 12 divided by 7 is 1 remainder 5. Write down 1 as the whole number result and use 5 as the new numerator over 7. Our final simplified answer is 1 and 5 sevenths. Now that you understand how to add fractions with like denominators, let's head over to calculatorsoup.com's fractions calculator to keep adding. The adding fractions calculator will add two or more fractions together and show you step by step how to get the answer. Choose from the drop-down above to change the number of fractions you want to add. Let's do one more example. 2 elevenths plus 5 elevenths. Press the calculate button to view the steps to get the answer below. 2 plus 5 is 7, and that goes above the like denominator of 11 to get 7 elevenths. This fraction cannot be reduced, so our final answer is 7 elevenths. Now you know how to add fractions with like denominators. Thank you for watching this tutorial. If you have any questions or need further assistance, feel free to leave a comment below. Don't forget to like and subscribe for more helpful tutorials from Calculator Soup.